Morning. Hope you guys are doing well. Been a busy bee again, as usual. Sanded all my door down yesterday. Screened it up with masking tape so I don't get too much on the glass. I've done all my railings. So we're having a new floor cut down, so we've had some leaks. That's why it's all painted a bit dark. But I need to get these jobs done before the floor comes next week. So, a bit of painting and hope I don't wear too much. Dog assistance as always. Nice cream paint. No, don't steal anything, please. Brandy. Bit of a stir. I'm gonna get shot for using the new screwdriver. Doesn't matter if I get it on the floor. Yeah, good as new, you never know. Got it on my hand. This is where I've got hope that the dogs don't start keep barging me. Because you're all naughty, aren't you? Hoping it'll only need one coat. Who knows? It's been 5 years since I've done it, so it's not done too bad. Oh, get going this way a bit more. I think they said it was 22 degrees today. So, are you stealing already? I'm hoping it'll dry quickly. Olivia, you're so naughty. Might need a couple of coats where the rust is, but the rest shouldn't be too bad. This is Skylar over here supervising. She moved over with us from the UK. Bit moody, aren't you? She has taken a liking to the new girl who's chewing my table leg at the moment. Today's top tip, if you haven't got any paint trays, use a pot. It's cheaper too. roasting hot up here today.
I know.
Maybe this afternoon might be time for some sunbathing. It's a shame I drank all the cava last night. Sticky this metal pan. I could have unscrewed that. If I'd have been sensible. But I'm not. Hey, Olivia. Okay. Worst bit at the bottom here, a bit rusty. Too bad, is it? Thank you. think I'll be becoming a painter and decorator anytime soon though. To open the window to do the next bit, I think. So I can paint the window first. Oh, that's a long way up in high heels. Someone's got the hump over there. It wasn't me that got paint on there, by the way, that was there when I moved in. No excuse for me not trying to get it off, I suppose, though. I want one of those painting smocks. They look cool when you've got all different colours all over them. This shirt was the best thing I could find, nearest thing. I've got sun in my eyes now. Doing one coat, I'll get bored by the second coat. Easiest bit to get to. Nearly done this side. Right, I'm going to let that dry before I start opening the windows and moving the doors around, else I'm going to mess up the bit I've done. So, getting my heels caught in my towel. See you a lot later. Bye bye.